Undefeated, a company that provides STEM learning opportunities for students like you. So today we're going to be doing an experiment called a two-point discrimination test. And what it's going to help you to learn is what neurons are and how they help you to feel the things around you. So the supplies you'll need for this experiment are paper, toothpicks, a ruler, and some tape. What we're going to be making in this first run is this little device here. So what we want is either an index card or a piece of paper. And then we're just taping our toothpicks to the different sides, and they're at different distances. And you can test these out at any distances that you want. I have from 1.5 inch, 1 inch, 1/2 inch, and 1/4 inch for mine. But once you have that, we are good to jump into the experiment. Everything that helps you to feel the world around you is done by your neurons. So those are a special type of cell that tell you when you're touching something. Now, some parts of your body are really sensitive, and so they have a lot of neurons in small amounts of areas. Places that are less sensitive, maybe like your back or the backs of your legs, still have neurons, but there aren't as many of them, so they spread out a lot more. So think about having just one big neuron with lots of different receptors for places like your back and your legs. And then on places that are maybe more sensitive, like your fingers or your hands, you have smaller neurons that cover just a smaller amount of area each time. Now, this test is going to help us to see whether or not we're hitting one neuron or if we're hitting two. Now, with this, you will need a volunteer or someone to help you out. So I'm going to bring on board Kendall. Now, what we're going to do is I'm going to have Kendall close her eyes, and we're going to test different parts of her body. And all we're going to do is make sure these two points of the toothpick hit her at the same time. And we're going to ask her whether or not she feels this as 2 points or 1 point. Okay, so let's start with your hand, Kendall. So palm,
2, 1, 1,
so it looks like she was pretty sensitive on her hand, but even for when it was just 1/2 inch apart or even 1/4 inch apart, her hand still felt that as only 1 point. So that means that it was only hitting one neuron, and her brain was like, that's only one spot. Now if we test a place like her back, let's see if anything changes.
1, 1, 1, 1,
right? So, like I said before, your back is less sensitive, right? We don't really need to know when things are sneaking up on us from behind as often. And so we don't really need as much sensitivity. So even on places like your back, things that are 1.5 inches apart feel like they're just 1 point. Yeah, and so that is your 2-point discrimination test. Feel free to try this with all your family members or friends that you can, and try it on different parts of your body to see how that impacts it. Another way to change it up would be to do the same test, but place an ice cube on their skin for 10 seconds and see how that maybe changes their sensitivity as well. If you have any questions or want to look for more fun activities to do, make sure to look at learningundefeated.org/@home science. We'll keep that updated with more activities for you to do at home.